helps the IT to put across their policies, restrictions, IT policies, password policies into the devices without touching the devices physically by the IT.
That is mainly used from MDM, which is Mobile Device Management, like for
correct.
Example, Castor Soap or Microsoft SCCM.
You have Cisco Meraki, you have the
so Juniper,
you have AirWatch, you have Mobile Line, you have Master 360. See, there's a difference. I think I'll, when it comes to the next topic, MDM and leave with the difference, I'll discuss how does MDM work, manage the devices, and how does DB helps the IT team or reduces IT's burden and get the devices configured automatically without having to touch each and every device. Okay, so that's what we will be discussing about. So these are the points. So when it comes to security, okay, let's take